Viewer discretion is advised.
Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seized power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is gonna fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7.
Looks like we're taking the sky.
Okay, let's rock and roll.
Turn heading 290. Now copy.
Oh yeah, by the way, y'all know I'm scared of heights, right? My dad wanted me to go in the Air Force if I ever was getting the military. He wanted me to go in the Air Force, but one problem, I'm scared of heights. I don't know how I would fare it if I did go.
Good night.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Six, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. cleared to take them out too. Roger, 3 seconds. Signs, be advised. We've put the unit secure in the airbase now. Negative for the ground attack. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy. Switch off the camera. Let's get back to the bomb.
Excellent.
0-0-2, -0-0-1. Heavy 212. Short 4-6 egressing out of target area.
Roger. 0-4-0. Watch for traffic when feet are wet.
Wow.
North 46, you are approaching glide path slightly out. Course correcting at 3 miles.
Oh, wait, nighttime?
North 46, 2 miles out.
Hook down!
North 46, got your hook down, looking good, you got the ball. North 46, on glide path, on course. Put them on, call the ball.
I got the ball, bringing her down.
40 knots, on the ball.
500. Awesome.